What's up, YouTube? It's Santoli here with Microtransactions Combiners Obsidian. Looks like we got some new characters, of which I've never heard of. Freefall, Hemocron, Stronghorn, and Bulwark. Okay, whatever. Guy looks cool, though. He looks like a white and reddish kind of bull type theme going on with wings and, I don't know, all kinds of beastie stuff. So yeah, very cool. We have seen Volcanicon on this channel, and I do have Grimstone and Laserbolt as well. This guy definitely looks like a baddie, though. I'm calling him a bad guy. I'm not sure if he is or not, but I will call him bad. All right, we're going to start these guys off in their little Creon robot modes. This is Freefall. Freefall's got all sorts of stuff going on in the front of him. You can see all this little artwork. It looks extremely interesting, and he's got some flappy wings, as well as some claws coming out the back and a little tail to guide him in his flight. Hemocron? That could easily be mispronounced. I don't know the real pronunciation of it. So it looks like he's got a nice helmet here. It's this like obsidian type color. Little tail, little scorpion tail, little scorpion legs going on over here. Maybe he can sting ya. I like all their little artwork here. It kind of looks bony in nature. It kind of looks insectoid here, the face. So I don't know if these guys got like an insect type theme or blood type theme. I don't know, one or both. They're red, they're buggy. They're cool. All right, we have Stronghorn, and I am digging the look of this guy. This guy takes his helmet by the horns every day. He wakes up and look at that thing. You just do not tangle with him at all. He's got a belated something samurai type head going on and all sorts of interesting honeycomb looking stuff on his chest. Giant blaster, little bit of bulk on his back. I'm calling this guy the leader. I don't know if he is or not, but we'll just call him the leader because that's just too cool. All right, folks, here is Bulwark. I'm not making this up. Here, you read it. Bulwark. So Bulwark has got a very mean-looking, snarly face. Fanged teeth are showing. He's got kind of a crazy little Mickey Mouse hat on, but a couple of cannons on his back. Looks like he might be able to fly. Looks like we got some propulsion or something going on here. Double blades, that's always a fan favorite of mine when these Transformers use their swords. So without further ado, I think we should get these guys in their little insect-like beastie modes. And we'll check them out there. Okay, here we have Freefall in his beastly mode. And like I was saying before, I think these are kind of insectoid looking. This guy's got some wicked looking fangs going on, and I quite enjoy that. And he looks like some sort of bat-like grasshopper from the pits of Hades that you probably don't want landing on you and biting you. Here we have Hemocron, and I guess this looks like this looks like a kind of a clawed, it could be a scorpion, could be a lobster, it could be an insect, a dung beetle, I don't really know. He's got some little spiky bit thing, like a stinger or something on his tail. Again, something you don't want landing on you or biting you in any way, shape, or form. But it is a cool looking little beastie and very unique. I haven't seen one like this before, so they are definitely mixing and matching some new stuff up. Here's my boy Stronghorn. Now I'm gonna say this is kind of like one of those rhinoceros beetle type things. What are those? I can't remember. It's the beetle with the thing coming out of his head. The whole head crusty looking, I don't know, some sort of in the scarab family. How's that? So it does look like an insect to me. It doesn't look like a bull so much anymore. It does look more bug-like, but if you look at it this way, it just looks like a guy bending over with some weird stuff on his back and no face. Lastly, here is Bulwark. And I guess this guy, I don't know what I'm looking at here. I can't even begin to tell you what I think this could be. So I've got an idea. In the comments section, tell me what you think Bulwark is supposed to be. Maybe he's just a little robo-dino type dude. He's got some really big eyes there. It almost looks squid-like. There's a bit of, I don't know, maybe a walking land squid with swords coming out of his backside? I'm not sure. Use your imagination. Leave a comment. Let me know. So here's the little group, the little quartet of Beastie Baddies, and these guys are going into their Gestalt mode in about 2 seconds. Here is Obsidian, looking fantastic, very beastly, and very wicked looking. Now this guy's got a lot of little sharp bits all over him. As you can see here, his feet, they come to points. This hand here is a couple of nasty looking claws. He does have a laser blaster here. He's got the little horns there that I like up top, that little samurai helmet. So he does have some weaponry as well, you know, some cannons and such on his back, but spiked bits all over. I would not want to tangle with this guy. He's definitely a Decepticon, and I like it. I like this guy a lot. I'm wondering if he can use these big flappy wings to fly away. That would be double cool, I guess. So people, that is going to wrap it up for this review. This has been Obsidian. We have just seen some Creo micro-changing action. You can get all these guys at Big Bad Toy Store. There is a link below. Go check that out if you're looking to order some of this new stuff. This came out during the movie line. I don't think this is part of the movie line. At least it doesn't say TF4 on it. But it's brand new Creo stuff. So get your hands on it if you're into these micro-changing sets like I am. A lot of bang for your buck. I'll see you guys later with some more TF goodies. And this is Obsidian coming at you and signing out.